sunshine still. Hello, this is Nicole. Welcome, my genie. Since I wish to share, give you hugs and kisses, like, comment, subscribe, watch the channel, come alive. And make sure to hit the notification bell to get notified every time I upload. Thank you!
Ding dong, the witch is gone. The wicked old witch is gone.
Today is the final part of The Sims 4 Bachelorette.
Hell yes, hallelujah.
I know it's taken forever. Ow. So, who will Callie pick? Will it be Adam or will it be Victor?
Will it be the dog?
There is no dog. But anyway, Adam and Callie just got done with their vacation. And Callie still has a son. She has a personal son for 2 more days. So today, she's going to be thinking long and hard. Who am I going to pick? Will it be the gentleman Victor, or will it be sexy hunk Adam? I don't know.
I don't know.
Yeah, she does. So she's probably thinking, who should I pick? And Victor's over here staring at the tea. Is this a tea kettle in here? I don't know. He's staring because I banned them from using the tea and coffee. So now he's disappointed that I did not allow him to use it anymore. But for now, Callie is cooking a grand breakfast with her son above her head.
Oh.
I don't know what she's cooking for the grand breakfast. I don't know if it's like... I haven't seen this whole grand breakfast yet, so I may want to look at that whenever she gets done cooking it. What in the world are they... Seriously, what are they up to?
Who knows?
Okay, Victor looks like he's gonna watch TV. They're feeling flirty. You know why? You know why they're feeling flirty? Well, tomorrow is gonna be love day, but today is gonna be the last part, so...
They'll miss love day.
Yes, they will miss love day. I know it's sad, Clem.
It is.
But today's the final rose, aka the proposal, along with it. So whoever she chooses for the final rose and wins her heart, then they're the winner. I guess you can say. Ready? Oh, this is a dirty spot. Adam, do you mind coming over here? Maybe it'll give you a higher chance of being with her if you clean the calendar. That'd be very appreciative. Right, Clem?
Yeah. Little things add up.
Huh?
I said the little things add up.
That's true. Ah! Fire!
What the hell?
Who's on fire?
Fire!
Fire in the hole! Your cooking's not gotten any better.
Breakfast.
Okay.
Yummy, yummy.
What a good way to start the Bachelorette.
Oh, you mean end it?
Oh, you know what I mean. Well, yeah, end it, technically.
She thinks it's funny.
Huh. Victor's the one that stopped the fire. Victor, do you mind cooking the grand breakfast? Because I don't trust Callie cooking anymore.
Oh. You know that.
I don't think she's really worried about it.
She's laughing about it. I think she's funnier than hell.
Wow.
It looks like birth and breakfast.
Ooh, silly me. Why don't you go sit over here or something, Callie, and let Victor do it? I think Victor's the one that probably told her that he got it. So, like, I thought Adam was supposed to be cleaning up the counter.
Yeah, he's over probably playing on a computer or something.
What the heck? He's outside in the rain. He ran out because it was.
He was scared.
He ran out.
Yeah.
And Victor came over there and rescued her.
Of course, and Adam ran like a little baby. You see how this shit goes, folks.
I didn't expect a fire. Did you, Clem?
Who knows what could happen on that shit?
That was unexpected. I don't think Victor's very happy because the counter's dirty. Adam was supposed to go over there and clean it up.
Yeah, but he ran like a little big baby. Fire!
He's probably running with his arms up.
I saved my own ass!
And while Callie automatically did that, and then Victor helped. Thank you. Thank you, Victor. I told you, Victor's a gentleman.
And that
shows right there that he's a gentleman.
That's true.
I didn't know you talked like that. Did you, Clem? Bad Adam. No, Adam, you're not supposed to be eating. You're supposed to be getting grand breakfast. Don't eat the curry. Don't eat the dang curry. You're gonna end up with a dang bad stomach, and you're gonna end up with diarrhea in the toilet. I don't think you want diarrhea on the last day of the Bachelorette. I know. Clem wouldn't.
No, I wouldn't.
You'd be running out when she's trying to get up the final rose.
I'll be right back. I have to go shit.
Victor, I think, made a little... Why is the counter still dirty?
I don't know.
I'm very concerned. I think this counter's broken.
Maybe I'll replace it.
I mean, I replaced everything else that caught fire, but that was nowhere near it. Callie, do you mind cleaning up the counter?
No! I'd be happy to!
Okay, Victor's probably almost done cooking that anyway. They're trying to steal more food! I'm getting rid of it. Anything they try to get out of the fridge, I'm getting rid of. What the heck is going on? I'm very concerned. Adam is thinking about curry. He wants curry. Okay, here's a grand breakfast. Let's see, looks like... Wait, I'm gonna call it in the mail real fast. If I can click on Victor. Let's see. Okay. It looks like pancakes, bacon, and eggs. And it looks like mushrooms over there. So that's what the grand breakfast is all about, Clem.
Oh, lovely.
So it costs the grand breakfast and dude, what did I tell you, Adam? Oh my god. Clem?
Just throw it away.
Well, it's the last day anyway, so. I won't worry about that after this.
Called you meal.
I did. Bet you're supposed to be calling to the grand meal. Alright, Victor, you know what to do. He rang the bell.
Ding dong, the witch is gone. The wicked old witch is gone.
Who is the witch, I wonder?
I don't know. Maybe it's Adam.
Why?
Looks like a bitch to me.
Like dorky?
Yeah.
Probably would kind of make sense. Okay, where are they gonna eat? Looks like they're gonna eat over there.
I'm surprised.
They did, especially when Winterfest popped up, they did that too. Kiss boy. Clem, you remember those wonderful memories of all the contestants?
Yes, I do. Lewis was an ass and went on the computer all the time. He was the first one to go.
Clem did not like Dwayne either.
Dwayne.
Clem, I don't think Clem was very fond of Isaac or Will.
No. Will was okay.
Will was okay?
Yeah.
who is your favorite?
Victor.
Victor's your favorite, Clem?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite? Ed?
Ed loved Will!
Oh, you loved Will?
But he's gone.
Ed is very disappointed that he's
gone. Oh, yeah, I liked him.
What do you think of Levi, though? So remember, he was part of it too. Clem didn't like him either. Clem thought he was dumb. Clem thought he was dumb, just like Dwayne.
No.
Right, Clem.
Definitely.
So Lewis was the stupidest.
Yeah. He loved computers.
He was not very into Callie much or anything. He was bored. Every single time he tried to go near a computer, anytime he could.
That's a chab trick.
Ah, Betty.
Rawr. Glimbo.
Who's she flirting with?
Oh, yeah, to Velk.
They're all feeling flirty. Yeah, Lothi's gonna be tomorrow on here, but it's gonna be too late for that because the winner's gonna be picked today.
Swin K.
It looks like Victor's cleaning up the dishes.
That's a good guy, Victor.
I told you, he's a gentleman, and then Adam's like a sexy hunk or something.
Oh, you're saying Victor's ugly?
No, I'm just saying, ugh. Victor is a very handsome gentleman purse type.
Bug?
I can't talk. You can make a special drink. Cupid juice. Let's see. I think they should probably hang out at the bar for a little bit. Remember when Adam got too drunk and then played musical chairs?
Yes.
That was funny.
That's
not hammered. Because remember, apparently he's a lightweight?
Yeah, he is.
So that's probably why he played musical chairs. Alright, you're gonna make the Cupid juice for Callie. You're gonna make them for both of them.
Oh, laundry.
I'm gonna let them all sit here and then. I'm trying to make all of you sit down so you can have your Cupid juices. Then, do you know what the Cupid juice looks like?
Is it pink?
I think it is. I think it might be. I don't think Callie's done a very good job at her mixology skill. Oh, here's what the Cupid juice looks like. Isn't it? It bubbles! It bubbles out of, it looks like bubbles out of heart.
Is it good?
I don't know, it should be. I think it says normal. Let's see what Victor thinks of it. Is Victor drinking his? I'm confused. What's going on right now with them? Clem?
What?
I don't know if Victor's gonna drink his or not, or Adam's gonna steal it.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I'm just very confused right now. Callie looks like she's about to have an accident. She's about to look like she's about to drop it. Oh my god. Huh? This is so interesting. Look at bubbles. You can hear the bubbles, Clem. Isn't that exciting?
I do hear them.
Well, apparently there's no more bubbles for Victor, though. Okay, it's 3, Clem. You know what this means?
Time to do the thing.
So,
Nibor.
We'll have Victor come back over here and then let Callie do the rose. There's a bug.
Ooh, so rude.
Is Victor gonna come back over here? Where'd he go? Oh, Victor's washing his drink. Okay. I was confused on what he was doing. Where in the world? I was gonna say, where in the world is... I keep losing everything, don't I, Clem? They're not gonna do it in their usual room today, since it's just two of them left. Alright, who will it be? And I think we already know who it's gonna be anyway, don't you, Clem?
Yeah.
Why does Adam have an umbrella? Adam, why do you have an umbrella inside? Clem?
Maybe it's afraid it's gonna rain.
I don't think it's gonna rain. I don't think there's a roof leak.
Uh-oh.
Unless they're on a- Oh, they're outside, no wonder. Oh, that's why they have an umbrella, they're outside. Duh. I was inside. Alright, Clem.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the final rose?
I am.
The final rose goes to Victor!
Alright!
Lobo! Wanna choose? Zorbo.
So you know what that also means, Clem? Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Should we let Victor propose?
Yeah. No, she's supposed to.
Oh, she's supposed to? Okay. Doesn't matter anyway. Doesn't matter if I'm the man or the woman proposes anyway. Alright, are you ready, everyone? Alright, let's see. We're not... One second. There we go! I fixed everything. Adam is now gone. He left the house. There's no more Adam. Right now, let's do this for real. Are you ready, Clem?
Uh-huh.
Alright. Wait, what the heck? Why did it exit out? Okay, this is... Apparently the proposal does not want to happen. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my god, he's rejected! Victor rejected!
Her?
Yes!
Yeah. Uh-oh. They get along, though.
Baby tube.
Might have been too soon. Their friendship is good.
They should have proposed to her.
Yeah.
Maybe Victor thought it was a little bit awkward.
He's a gentleman after
all. Maybe that was a little bit awkward. Apologizing bad, oh my god. Like, let's try this again. We're gonna make it successful, gosh dang it.
No me. Mercia? Uh-huh.
Okay, this is gonna be...
They're
both okay. Makers are very awkward right now.
We'll take off the tray.
Makers are feeling very awkward right now is what it is. Maybe we should let them talk a little bit. Smooth apology, just apologize. Maybe Victor's feeling very awkward right now because of Adam. Okay, now I think they're all good. Let's let them kiss and stuff. Maybe they need to be in the right mood. What do you think, Clem? Maybe they weren't in the right mood yet. Maybe they rushed it a little bit. I don't know.
Agree though.
Let's get them in a romantic mood, Clem. Should we let her propose again, or should we let him propose? No,
yeah, let's pick one.
Let the man do it.
Where'd she go? Let's try this again. I think they're probably in the right mood now, don't you think, Clem? I think my proposals are not gonna work properly anymore, gosh dang it. We change a lot too. How's she being silly? Is she just sitting there? How's she being silly? You not understand that, Clem?
Just saying.
She accepted this time! Third time's a charm! What do you think, Clem? Third time's a charm.
Heck yeah. I go with woohoo and get naked.
Woohoo and get naked, okay.
I'm gonna get naked first then woohoo. It might be better.
Anyway, do you think I should maybe do a future Let's Play with these two or no? What do you think, Clem?
I would.
That'd be a good idea.
I think so.
I am going to be doing... Okay, next week you'll be seeing a mini-series. That'll be 6 parts until I can figure out the big Let's Play for Tuesdays. I mean, I haven't figured everything out for the big Let's Play yet, so we may have to do something else until then. I don't know. Maybe we can do something with this again. Maybe we can do something with Victor and Callie in the future and everything else. So anyway, I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this heartwarming. Jump into the G-Lip, and here you're always welcome. I love you all so much. Bye!
Bye, everybody.
Bye!
Bye, everybody. Bye, everyone. It's Ed. I was on the Wonder Years as Kevin Arnold.
Thanks for telling me, Fred.
You're welcome. Goodbye. Goodbye, it's Edgar.